noisy for work for we are though, and like man angry. But we don't promise you people listen that this will get for you. I don't angry, so mama can prepare food, but still for can this recording.
Justin!
Yes, Aliu.
What's that you doing?
Well, I didn't kitchen, my brother, I want just prepare a small spaghetti. Mm-hmm. Let man then get small food. Who say you yourself? I just hear your voice, I don't see you.
Man, I didn't know you. Don't see me like cool.
Well, come on, look in the kitchen, but I don't know where to they appear in the kitchen because you don't call me small pot.
You can cook.
I can cook, okay. Man. You know, man, angry, but we don't tell the people and say this, you get for that. Now, you think you're so far in the kitchen?
Once you say kitchen, I'm waiting for them.
When I see all these guys, no serious. Now, kitchen, they can't wear your apron.
But you say kitchen, you say you can cook.
What yeah, but don't prepare yourself before can.
No, you don't mean tell me say you can cook.
But you're not a good chef.
No, you don't tell me.
You're not a good
well,
chef.
Well, anyway, let's see the gun.
Well, as I tell you, I bring this spaghetti, at least. The man can get some food. Who they make, you know, with this. This is a tongue. Don't, I don't know how to use bokuya bass. Small. Because man, we sabi cook, you know, for any food we say and pack bokuya
you
bass.
You sure sabi cook?
Ebo, all the time I don't use
yourself. Because so na can begin. When una one can start, una they talk all kind of fine things. But as time they go, you will find out una when even sabi do the business.
But by the introduction, sef, Ali, for all who say me na man,
as okay, so cook. This is yabas?
Na yabas, na yabas. And you get for use the knife.
But I don't think they can show me.
No, 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 no.
Okay, the thing they will use don't done.
They don't done.
I tell you, say, now only when they go sit down and sit, then you will know who that sabi the work or who that not sabi the work. Look at it. You just give me them thing there. You say this now, you use no more for cook? It don't done.
Anyway. No, for what? Now. Eh? Mm. Now that way, I'm the main thing they work for use here.
Not also they can do. When they find out, say they want for broke, done. When person talking and say, no, now this not also they can do.
Would I not mind them?
Also they can
would
do.
I not mind them?
But anyway. As we can't try for cook small thing, what did they happen in this area?
Well, the people, boku thinks them this, we just bring and to now for show now say we can come up from different angle. But plenty things that in the basket today for tell now concerning we had.
Okay.
As we now all know, waiting, mm-hmm. not for them, or waiting, they go on our yard. Mm-hmm. Where we and una. Not they feel good.
Today,
no, 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 no. I talk to the people.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I talk to the people. I don't let the stove be look at. For even put the stove on, they part team. Hey, this guy.
Hey, just one for me.
Not put this. Not put this on top here. Look at. Una watch out. If they come up, we're not see. You don't shame now. You don't shame.
Did you want someone to wait? Anyway. Many people then, plenty things don't happen now. Not for 3 weeks so now from where caretaker left.
Well, not so it be.
But I mean, see, plenty press release come up say we caretaker don't miss him. But unfortunately, for them one day with the right, so we don't see him. We caretaker, we get game. Then they all say they don't cut in foot, they don't miss him. We get game more with the car.
But you know, go doubt. Mm. If what we don't come on our state house, we caretaker they go on private visit for just 1 week. And now, how many weeks? Who knows you caretaker?
3 weeks.
So,
going down to number.
Meaning, we don't used to. But in as much as we used to, we they bring them to now. Make una know waiting at the problems.
Private visit, family. This is your program.
We are.
Me, na Aliu.
And me. Not Justin.
No good no side. We the camera about Jason.
Yes, subscribe. You always the watch we program them, but you not subscribe yet to the channel. All waiting you get for do, press this red subscribe button, and then you come over here to and press this bell. To the bell option, press this one with all. It don't done. And no get for cost you anything. When you do this, na sign for show say you the support we for make we do more. Thank you for all your help we for share this program. Yeah! God bless you.
Well, my people, I'm straight for the program today. As I tell you earlier, we get plenty of things in the basket today. where they come offload in front of Una, and Una, they help we discuss some of them things there. First part of the program today, as we all know, it don't tell what we the advice, it don't tell what they talk to our brothers them. Politician, now people them,
where you know them. Kill yourself.
Politicians, now people them, where they disappoint.
Mm-hmm.
Then they start and fine, but the ending is not going to be good.
Mm-hmm.
Where to make I bring this to now? When they see a video, where they don't come up from the we family, we call themselves soldier team.
Mm-hmm.
Where they're not the SLPP, Power Plant New Direction Party office.
Mm-hmm.
Where the people are, not only say, according to the audio, now they're in that office, when SLPP gets any mission, when a bad mission, because according to the English where Rasta use, he say any mission with SLPP get, now then they didn't have the front line for go execute.
Mm-hmm.
So, meaning most of the bad things that really happen now here, then people here, now they didn't have the front line for go them bad things that they. But today, wa inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi rajiun, God bring a life and he don't take this life back. Where is that they part of this soldier team? See the Rasta don't come out and tell me plenty things them when I listen to the video before they go into the discussion proper one.
Will they come back just now?
You see don't show to you say
for value.
Don't begin to say we for value yourself. You no go can let crop pass yourself. Watch! I say some people of this video so. We already on a soldier team, the frontline soldier.
Yeah.
When we don't fight yesterday, now like watch the bench. Not different possibilities in a week.
So no more over there.
No mission on the arena. Where they come for yourself, people are not so forced to get sick. We still go buy elections there. We ready. We don't go back confession there. We still at least one office. And at the office with us. I want to put frontline soldier on that.
Yes!
No big man. That's so we. We make now. It's not pass, man. People in the community, maybe they laugh me.
So what's up, Baba? What's up, Baba?
It's more than die for SLPP. And we saw this so far, man.
You know, what's up, Baba?
People remember the shame. But Papa God in heaven, whilst we, then put blood in our body for this party. Any big man, we say they make us suffer so. The picking of going up for suffer.
Yeah,
I like this house. That story is all shot. I like the Bible so far. You will see one day.
Yeah, I'm going to go. Inshallah.
I don't want to be serious. I don't want to be serious.
I want to be serious. I want to be serious. I want to be serious. I want
to be serious. I want to be serious. I want to be serious. I want to be serious. I want to be serious. I want to be serious.
Now this we brother Rasta tell me, he say, then they naya for wait for the big one and for the call and for go do bad things them. But see them come, they don't die. They're not able to see the big one there. Come na the foot and do something. What did they expect? What do you think of this?
Well, this is the happen. It don't tell me we the tell on us, eh? Must you break? No what you do. No allow people for use you. The idol brain, now the devil a workshop. You know that anything? Because you feel say you idol, because you feel say you don't get anything for do, now that make any use we as the youth. In fact, this not a youth. Then face their only season are youths, then don't pass youth. But still we not able for no, say, then don't carry age. Time the between. Tick says the clock. What you have to do it. Quick. So, if you feel safe for the boss, you don't have politician, party office, until they can't give you tea when you for eat for the day, then the rain will beat you and dry again, you're not able for reach your house. But not to that no more.
Something beats me imagination.
Mm.
You can remember back one program we don't do, where Arata do something, at the end of the day, Lyle Slima come and deny Arata. But, then people always deny them guys here whether they send for good or bad. We see a video where the Minister of Lands, Dr. Sandy, can prove to we say, now they really put some people in the party official for they call on them, for go do the things them where they happen now we are, where they're not in a way of favor. Watch the video of Dr. Sandy.
We are about this now.
And we no kind of here for Abraham. I come up here. We no kind of here. We no kind of approach of labor. This is a party business. And we never say sorry. We have been no about doctor. We have been able. Yesterday, now somebody coming from London, he said they came to me. I said, what? Now I call somebody. I said, what is this that happened? But when they leave it, tell me. I said, this is the problem. I said, what? I said, but we get this talking about party. Who may have vote? When did it happen? When I put it on forum, who was here?
Yeah.
We not see this thing to be God. Yesterday, as I get another call, I call about my wife. What do you get to call her? Forget.
I'm going to sabotage you. The big man that helped his hand, he called me, give me 1.5.
Yes.
Then there's no money there. He left. What is that? He gave me the money. Now I go, I say, that's it. Move the money. I say, take everything necessary by the belly. Now I pull out. I say, this and he changed your life. That's what I'm going to call you. Don't get my money, don't get papa. I say, now we're not a family. I say, this is balance money. Yeah, look, I say, give me money. Then I take the balance. They can't give, they can't donate 1 bag of dressing out of the house. I'm Mr. Numa. I give her the rest. Why am I crazy for me?
I just want to say, some of you don't know.
Tell me,
sorry. Yeah, sorry. But what is to be happening? I believe you. A bravo here, where they go to go out in the office. As soon as I get the mail yesterday, now call I see the street. Now I say, tell you, man, say, can I tell you? Because if maybe no, so that nobody don't go that particular Saturday.
Yeah.
So I say, I feel so bad. And no matter what happened, now we're not at the front line now. Now not tomorrow, I want to never stand by we. So do ya, this is not a good talk. This is a very big bring on me on behalf. I'm not going to present anybody in the year. We know when the party is ready tomorrow, they're going to do something that will be very, very perfect. Because we're not going to get that in the party. But for all good tempers and down, we are many calm. For tell them say, even though we will not be known, but this, honestly, now just an amount of about 2 million dollars on the Kandia Bravo for the bearing as a contribution. And all around, I know, say, this party is not all get up. When things of such a nature happen, when I find people they want to go talk to, first of all, go audience or go yuri, and take the required steps. One thing this one will know, yeah, nobody will ever act on something, my brother, if you don't know. You just want to be responsible. But if you don't know, you don't go act. So I want to talk to Duya Abravo, and that man will not go make God be a good road, our brother. But I want to tell you, this party will stand by this party. This party will believe in the leadership of other people. We're going to lead and impress.
So Ali, since you're very busy, next thing I they can't cook or Sami cook past me and they talk to me people them. What do you think about this video where Dr. Sandy come and talk? What he talk so and do what he do so?
Then can take pepper, then put on our eye. When we cry and open we eye, they make fine face to we. Because this thing don't happen like I happen so. Now Demi Sandy, the Minister of Lands, don't care with packets of money, say, do ya, we deal with you now. This simply the terrorists say, yes, they approve, because the people here say, they say, now they can waste their blood for the party, mm-hmm. now they can team up before mm-hmm. and defend the party.
Now that's what I say.
So now, the party through them is Sandy, no only the people are vexed because they get for fed for them. They get for send them on the mission. So now, they can give them small money. But it's not important. It left to you with the watch for able for determine whether now the right thing is the young people let me do or now the right thing is youth man let me do.
Well, this now just short advice, not in our main topic today. But since we all are youth and we get with your brothers and sisters them, now we are, mm-hmm. do ya, let we be careful with politicians. Do ya, let we stay away from the bad things for where politicians and they push me for go do. This is a short example. Today, now this man, we don't lead on. We God don't call in life back. Tomorrow go be you. What if politicians send you tomorrow? You go die finally. Waiting happen so, maybe the one that will happen go pass on.
Yes. So say, dust to dust and ashes to ashes. You come from the dust.
You return back.
So the dust. So that's at the end of your chapter inside we had in the world as a whole. But in what tap do? Plenty things then they happen. You know, say we world maintenance fund, CLA World Authority and the government as a whole, the transport and aviation ministry. Then they do very good job.
You say very good job?
Ah, then they repair all them bridges.
You talk of repair?
Yes, and the only time when they repair a bridge now wait for them.
That's for just show how unserious they take we now we are. Una can imagine all them bridges I believe say they get expiring dates.
Yeah, we are not there.
I do believe that. Now make I say I do believe that.
Yeah.
When you make a structure like this bridge, I think say the contractor,
mm-hmm.
right,
mm-hmm.
for put something at the paper, mm-hmm. say so year to so year, this bridge it expire. And before that, they for come and do what you call maintenance.
Let them go ask the United Kingdom, because now the colonial bridge and there. And this bridge very important, because now this bridge, even with caretaker, they pass every day. But now we see these few days how the traffic business don't tally. But then they try for put things then now in place because caretaker they can.
The people in our yard. Who say we are the group?
Now we go inside development.
What thing we want now we are?
Development.
What thing we heading for?
Development. Talk and do.
We just pray for may God help we now we are.
Amen. Amen.
But really, wait, things wait, them.
You're not going to do your work, mostly.
No, I'm going to do them. I'm gonna do you. You know, so the talk don't take me.
I tell now something.
It don't take me.
They make as if I'm a cook. They cook. Yes, sir. For late, do answer.
No, I stand here for learn you. Me know how for cook already.
Okay, sir. Not a problem. Continue.
Uh-huh. I stand here for learn.
If you for learn me, tell you host you upon. Then a problem.
No, it's not for host. I know starting up, and I know what I they do.
No problem.
Now, host here, so it they distract my attention of talking to now for me, it they cover up. Mm-hmm. But I'm not sabi cook anyway. So I just want a small idea, at least it's a good able to do small.
Mm-hmm.
Although we look tired, we'll cancel, we'll for no rest. But we don't take a photo and say, this will for do for we are. You know, as at the top, we are now the country where you they see road, put on a road. Government, not they call you and they responsible for go make that put only until motoka summer short day.
Mm-hmm.
Meaning, until motoka get accidents there, we lost life there. We're very important now. We are before ever. Then they call the one they were responsible when are the road transport
or the road maintenance,
or road maintenance fall for go do one.
Mm-hmm.
In this case of the bridge, this bridge don't they? Then people have forget mm-hmm. for maintenance.
Mm-hmm.
So they will not see now when the bridge don't collapse. Now then they come. Gentle, they bring some machines them and they can't, you know, that they can't behave like they're responsible, they care for we.
You know the other bridge waiting at the lamplight? We himself they get for good.
Because you tell me because I don't even fear for the worker that the bridge is there now.
The one waiting at all the railway line. Now I know say that host been born that time. When you come out St. John, this same area. No. St. John but, inside but, the field.
You know, been a Munkuba. I want to city.
That one day, he high pass Savage Street Bridge. So any Okada man or any motoka will go down with that bridge. No. Dust to dust, ashes to ashes.
Well, we just pray that this will happen so it sound as an example. To a caretaker, because anything will happen in a house, now you the caretaker will send them to.
Mm-hmm.
Now you get the house. Now you get for instruct the people them where you feel say now they're responsible for this side, mm-hmm. now they're responsible for this other side for good one.
Mm-hmm.
But to not get nobody who they call on, now you the caretaker. Do ya papa caretaker? As we know say you know they because now they know say you they come. All man they are bad for come make this bridge. Then you can't take the electricity and see yours, but mind you, they're on see yours. You know, go away something or damage, then you come for can't prove yourself, like say you, you know what I mean, eh?
Mm.
Do ya? With the call on the caretaker,
mm-hmm.
the contractors, them,
mm.
when we don't make them bridge ya, mm. we know say if even say they're not there again, but documents they in the effect.
But
we allow go through the documents, allow go them bridges there, they expire in it, so with the maintenance. Wait till happen so in kind no go happen again. Now we are
okay. Well, not a problem. We will try not to see anything that happen. Well, me people them not to jack that no more. We get plenty other things then when only happen inside we are.
As you talk like they just
we can't take car. Tell you no more. We can't take car. It don't go take but 3 weeks. Not to 4 weeks. Where it go na Lebanon? And on that private visit, remember anything? Hmm. Where the mommy all day, the pan all day, now they take care that they use it anyway when they cook today. At least don't not die for hungry. Anyway, caretaker in private visits. If they don't lost, but we don't see them. Then they on honeymoon. That's what they tell me, mommy. A post on Facebook saying they on honeymoon. And I will watch that small no more. Not to that no more. We remember say we sister them been in Lebanon, ain't he? Where then the tell for tell me say that they suffer there, then put one song say when shall I see my home, something like that in the NNT. Well, we caretaker and the mommy don't go meet with some of them people there, so. And then tell me say some self don't left kind side we had. Well, social media no go lie, you, but we'll not see the hate. And then say the other self them they left. Tomorrow Sunday, when I thank you, caretaker, thank you, the mommy, thank you. But I've been telling you inside the last program, see,
mm-hmm.
when you think the politicians that they think for able for go against and pull your attention by one thing really happen. Remember, after when they don't lash, they don't talk or who bought the caretaker, how we don't lose, how we don't this, how now this you go do, how we don't waste to come to the money 3 weeks without any proper accountable thing. I make now the wrong most freedom and talk with the people within Lebanon, sitting in the house there. Look what how the mommy they talk to them people also when they come back just now.
They don't say, from where we come, the one thing when I been His Excellency in number one priority, now for make sure say, when I go home.
Dude.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And una lady here where una all we talk about basically it don't bring me over and over. I absolutely know the story of everybody right now. Okay. So I just want to follow una know say His Excellency is determined for make sure say una all go back home. From to Sunday, I believe we get 16 way to go. We know so for more we don't come, few don't they go already.
Yeah.
But because not all Papu, because again, now it flights them, we get for make sure say there is space in the flights. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, the problem where we get if you come out Naya, you get for go through other countries before you get to Sierra Leone. So there is no direct flight from here to Sierra Leone.
Yeah.
So few don't go before now. 16 they go on
Sunday, yeah.
Another 15 they go on the 27th, and then on the 5th we get 50 where they go, and before the end of this month, we believe before the end of October, 130 of them.
Well, the people although abusive, but as I tell you now, we still talk to now. Then he say big person, not able to run, but it's a bit either.
Mm-hmm.
We can't take our as we all be done here, how it don't lost power. We don't get no proper information. Now, we don't see him as my brother say, I really, really happy. But the
development
and the development of the people in Lebanon. You know, the only thing we don't hear is they say some of them don't left. We dey hope for see them and welcome them because, as we all know now, we are not in all the either. So, Aliu, I don't know what you get because I'm usually cut me, yaba, me onions and me pepper. And I know they talk and cut me. And now, but they talk to people and
first. Well, now this was a part of the honeymoon, the private visit where the caretaker and the mommy go do na Lebanon. But me, I tell God thank you, at least we own people them. You know then they can, but I be understand that some of them and they said some be say they no anchor. Then we sister and then they some be say they no anchor at all.
Well, you know go doubt. If things sweet now we are, somebody no go deal in the stream, then go for go take him.
If
they say he no come. All that one they stand as an advice to be caretaker and we mama.
No, but again some of them now because of the life they want for live. You know, some of them don't talk, say, are they France, are they Yanda, are they America, they don't make snap and everything. Now, team don't turn, they prefer them die rather than come face to
so you want to tell me, say, some of them don't talk, bomb talk, they don't have force life?
Yes, now that makes some of them no one come. I think so. Sorry, we see that in Lebanon. We're sorry, we just this guy for asking on that too. But anyway, if they really suffer, they una come. Una can't join me now, we have, yeah? We don't say no easy now, we have, but una just can't join me no more. At least, lay, we able to see what they happen. Justin, no to that no more, no to that.
I'm waiting again.
You remember say we papé de na we are. Now they are in parliament. We put them on the commons, say them brother, they are the most corrupt people. But me back now, one people post when they say, no, not so true, they're not corrupt. The speaker say, instead I can't defend. They're not corrupt.
But you don't say you always stay for defending. And they may not give it up.
But after all that you put there, so guess what happened? But first, before we go, let me listen first to the speaker. He said, "Prefacy, Uma Okufana be through the BBC, be interviewed, and then he been said this. Long listener, we'll come back this one."
Now, today is the International Day of Democracy, and in Sierra Leone, it keeps the spotlight firmly on the country's parliament. Following a perception survey last week that said the institution is among the most corrupt, comes another damning one today by Afrobarometer, which says MPs are the least trusted public institution in Sierra Leone after the police. Now, this also comes as the Anti-Corruption Commission has elicited the help from the public to go after any corrupt parliamentarians there may be, which follows a BBC report. From Freetown, Umaru Fofana reports.
In the last 13 years, the opposition has twice come to power through the ballot box in Sierra Leone, making the country proud, but there has been a general dissatisfaction with the way the institutions of democracy have been conducting business here. The new report by the respected Afrobarometer says citizens are becoming demanding, but parliament is becoming less accountable. Andrew Lavallee heads their partner organization, the Institute for Governance Reform.
Well, satisfaction with democracy in Sierra Leone is all-time high. The demand for accountability in Sierra Leone is becoming all the more higher. From 54% of people who wanted government to just do things without even going through accountability procedure, now 71% believe that things should go through accountability procedures. But people are largely dissatisfied with parliament. Only 16% of our respondents believe that parliament is doing a good job in holding the president to account. The most disturbing data is people's appreciation of parliament, the trust in parliament. Parliament is the second least trusted entity in Sierra Leone. It's second only to the police.
I mean, this idea of the public distrusting parliament, would you think that is because they don't seem to understand the role of parliament in that they expect MPs to give them money, or is it because parliament is doing a terribly bad job?
It's a combination of both.
Parliament has come back fighting, defending itself against what has now become a loud cry from citizens after several years of being a whimper. Param Tarawali is a clerk of parliament.
Because the people of Sierra Leone do not understand what parliament is all about, that is why they hold such perception. Because if you go down now to our people and you begin to take a survey of the roles and responsibility of parliament, I'll tell you it's only again the 16% that will clearly understand what parliament is all about.
Well, it goes beyond just that. Some of the respondents say that parliament does not hold government accountable, and then they say that parliament is corrupt.
As far as I'm concerned, parliament of the Republic of Sierra Leone cannot be seen as corrupt because there is no evidence. If you want to say parliament is corrupt, you should have very tangible and concrete evidence. And secondly, also to civil society. When civil society want to hide behind their stretch of imagination, they come out with perception surveys. If you are really concerned about governance issues in Sierra Leone, gather sufficient information, come, parliament is not beyond scrutiny.
He said the speaker had now set up a committee to look into the allegations. But that has not stopped the Anti-Corruption Commission, which now says it has taken notice. The commission has now opened investigations. Francis Ben Kaifala is the country's anti-corruption chief.
Claims that parliamentarians are extorting money from people who go for parliamentary approvals, for legislative hearings and decision makings and votes on legislations, and also for other oversight activities of parliament, following claims, of course, by the parliamentarian on BBC, which triggered a huge public reaction, and we have also taken the bold step to look into it.
Do you expect people to come forward and say, yes, they did ask me for money, and yes, I did give them money?
We have been having challenges with the public coming forward to report corruption. However, we ourselves have our own processes, procedures that we are going to invoke, including covert actions to be able to establish things against those we can.
Civil society seems to be coalescing now to fix what many here agree is a long-standing problem of the lack of accountability from a body that was set up to demand accountability.
Now, what that too? And not happening. As it denied but corruption. Normally, Parliament Day for able for all people to account. You know that 19? And not that though. Let me just watch, because one thing the way we see one with honorable of the SLPP, he resigned from his position. He resigned and say he not able for be the chairman of the Transparency and Accountability Committee in Parliament. Let me just watch. After all of this thing, one and we born at the do one program on YouTube as well, where they call Black TV Online, and instead we decide for do a report and then interview Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte, when the Honorable Member of Parliament, where I be the chairperson for the Transparency and Accountability Committee as he resigned. Let me take with him and watch this. We come back just now.
I want to sadly announce my resignation as chairman of the Transparency and Accountability Committee.
Not on news again, said the chairman of the Transparency and Accountability Committee at the Salon Parliament, Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte, resigned this imposition by March, Thursday, September 10, 2020. This came after we Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte almost suffocate or choke the Minister of Information and Communication, Muhammad Rahman Sware, with tough question them, we concern the reason why the Minister of Information been convinced cabinet say government for ship Salcab to two and privatize the one. But waiting been clear inside the meeting, we MP them be all with the Minister of Information and Communication for talk on this issue. Now that the meeting not been end fine, because the Minister of Information and Communication not been agree for answer the question them we Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte been ask him.
If the minister can tell us which of them is right, whether it is the presentation to cabinet that Salcab is not making money and they are believing on bare bones and that they are only surviving at break even, or the one that the president presented to parliament, Mr. Minister.
I have done a presentation. Cabinet has concluded by your own admission. I am a member of cabinet, so charged with implementing it. So I'm not going to be drawn into, you know, validating one thing or the other.
Inside one exclusive interview with Black TV Online, Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte described the performance of the Minister of Information and Communication during the Thursday, September 10 meeting and why Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte resigned in position as chairman of the Transparency and Accountability Committee.
So the meeting, Sierra Leone and able for understand, say yes. One, the minister within contempt of parliament. Number two, Sierra Leone go for understand say the justification only minister give for Mondo Salcab, no justification that we tell you. Number three, Sierra Leone has only want to understand say the attitude of ministries, departments and agencies and the executive by extension. It is pampered by parliament because they see continuous interruption by parliamentary authorities for stopping meetings because of suitability and for let the sub-minister or the people at the back behind the scene feel say a parliament, you can control parliament. But I refuse to do that. We cannot be untwisted. So because I realize say the work we want to do, now we require independence. The work we want to do, now we require sound judgment. And as you say, it is pulling from behind. I'm twisting and pulling in. Now, one for take charge. I have to step aside.
Okay. Can't the main question of people go once for no clearly. We see what you've been doing at the meeting. You be the grab go out and they come in. Like, it happened like 2 times. What if it happened at the back of the scene? We people don't know. We may when you come later finally give up say you didn't resign the position.
Well, when I treat an hour grab, the first one when we grab before they start the presentation, we go out, we go in, presentation before don't start, before we delay and we come in, as we come in. As we start the as the minister starts for handover to the acting director of communication, we call you again, says with our CV. After that one day, the leader of government business can capture on camera, can call you back, say on account. In all of that they need, now that they are either asking us not to allow South Cap to talk. Or then they ask we say, let we not put the two parties in our room. Or then they ask we say, then we continue for endorse what the minister don't do because na cabinet decision. But at the end of the day, what are we? Parliament. We are to scrutinize, we are to oversee, we are to investigate, and we are to ratify. So we cannot just ratify just like that. We have been seen to be rubber stamp, and I cannot be rubber stamp. So most of the tender we go, na for le can go do so na parliament na cabinet decision. APC not be do this, why APC not be call the ministers then. We are not APC. We are SMTP for God's sake, and we are in a new direction. And in a new direction, we have to show people that things are different. Things then they operate at a different frequency until they go in the direction of new.
I've been carrying on for Ask Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte. If for resign in position, now been the best decision no more, we even think say if for take that same day.
Under the circumstance and the fact say we need to send a very strong message. That being chairman is not all that you aspire for as parliamentarian. It is a serious honor for them to give you chairmanship in the parliament, and it's a serious honor for letting you handle the committee as big as transparency for the first time. But now for sending a message, see, it is not anything, there's nothing we see in the committee other than doing my job. So if you cannot allow me to do my job, if I cannot do the job, we make a take this appointment, then what's the need?
They don't allow you to do the job.
The leadership now they allow you for do the job because almost is here every now and again, then we invite you and we stop the meeting and we call you. And another thing we worry in the fact say they will allow use 2 different rules for 2 different types of people. When we do NMA, we do NMA and Ministry of Mines on 2 different days, spanning over a week. We do on a Thursday, before sitting. We are joined for another Thursday. Nobody in the parliamentary leadership now has to be. Nobody knows interrupt. Nobody knows stop the session. The session continued uninterrupted. The session was carried live on TV. The session was the same plan, the same arrangement. Yeah. So when why should the Ministry of Information be different? That's the first question. Now, what has happened? What did not change quickly? The committee not beginning to grow. The committee continues to grow.
Well, as we all know, here, wait till we honorable Tawa don't come in front of we and talk. But Aliu, I do believe.
Tawa, before you talk, I want to add something to this guy. You know Malema of Julius Malema of South Africa.
South Africa, yeah.
This now one of the man in this way. I think say this even Tawa not only first place, eh? This now the person way try to expose the clerk of parliament. Yeah, where anti-corruption don't call the letter for them and we're explained, waiting in the time for talk about. So this one, I think, in as much as today, SLPP, but in the thick saloon force, God bless you, sir. I hope, say, you will continue for do this work, but, then we'll put you here by you. Just you, nothing so.
I know, but that's I just want to talk.
Continue, me brother.
You know, as I did say, my people, Honorable Ibrahim Tawa, may God bless you. May God guide and protect you in your political career. And may God make you continue waiting you start. So let nothing not take your attention or your intention away. May God make you able to continue.
This man, I don't even get put salon for.
That's why I pray for him. The problem where I pray for this man, if this man will able get the 10 in Sierra Leone politics, wait to make I pray for this man, if this man will able get in 10, now we had politics. I feel say we had, they somehow better.
At first, I mean, they talk say the constitution not will give them chance for take them kind of stand there so. Because 77 case say if you go against what your party wants, yeah, then now a whole problem. But you know what the man talk at the end of the interview?
Yeah, but the man tell you say, Sierra Leone first.
And then he tell me say, the speaker call them for interfere for a book. I mean, nobody speak out. This speaker, but this tells away that you do so, they're not stranger. Now, for Italic inside parliament, so if they tell me say parliament are the second corrupt institution inside we had, I no go deny. Me, I've been journalist inside we had, and I don't report plenty of them sitting then they and where Italic.
But this, it's not fit for be strange to you.
Mm.
If we speak out, then a parliament, don't it not straightforward? If you report how income a parliament,
yes. Yes.
So that's what you say.
Not we can't take a name.
Now force them for some to people and say if you're going to be speaker.
Uh-huh.
So at the end of the day, that person is not going to be people. And I expect that person to be straightforward. No.
And he puts put caretaker force.
Yes, because now caretaker force some for we for making can sit down.
But you don't know what it beats in imagination.
Mm-hmm.
You don't see how Minister of Information they talk, big man bomb bomb talk. How I am the big boy in the room. Nigeria. Then they quiz somebody now the parliament. Say the person faint, but Salom, now the one that went and they're supposed for all accountable, now they go quiz the parliamentarian and say they resign. This is how we are though.
Well, normally, I can always tell you about Mushwari. Now, man, we get confidence where he deny.
Now, no, man. No, this is not a lie, he lie.
This is not a waiting.
He and the caretaker talk. Right now, caretaker talk this talk. We not lie. Himself can't talk this talk. So that talk too now.
But I tell you, honest, this man, the time for paint himself to caretaker. His Excellency Julius Brigadier. His Excellency Julius Brigadier Malan Bio.
You missed the whole thing. Not for in the paint. He and caretaker, then they see the same side. Now they were two bagging and give.
Are you lying? You think so?
Yes.
Because I want to put caretaker into this.
No, he talks say then a cabinet don't sit down back on the case. And maybe we need to go back to the other report where a Black TV do. Let me get the old information, let people understand. Will it come back juice? I don't think so.
Mm-hmm.
Will it come back juice? No.
So the issue of the unbundling of SALCAP, this is government's position. At the 7th meeting of cabinet,
the Minister of Information and Communication, Muhammad Rahman Sware, been tenap before MPDEM from the Transparency and Accountability Committee and the Information and Communication Committee at the Salon Parliament, Thursday, September 10, 2020. MPDEM been called the Minister of Information for go explain to Parliament why he, as the Minister of Information and Communication, tell the President say government for unbundle the Sierra Leone Cable Limited. We mean say government for shape the Sierra Leone Cable Limited SALCAP to two for manage the fiber optic cable them where they make Sierra Leone people get internet connection. This according to the Minister of Information in proposal go be 1. The Ace Submarine Cable for manage the cable landing station, and 2. The National Fiber Backbone Network for manage the National Terrestrial Fiber Network. According to the Minister of Information and Communication, this na cabinet decision, and the President don't give him order for do this after we convince cabinet, and by extension the President say SALCAP not only make profit this BNTM. But the President, Julius Maada Bio, inside in speech to Parliament, Thursday, May 2, 2019, say, SALCAP na one of the parastatal them, na the information sector, where don't they make progress for improve and they make profits. This contradicts what the Minister of Information tell Cabinet this BNTM, say SALCAP, not they make profits, but just they pull aid money where government can spend on them. Now, Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte, when the chairman for the Transparency and Accountability Committee in a Parliament, been take the podium for ask the Minister of Information and Communication, Muhammad Rahman Sware, as to who that now people for believe between in the Minister of Information and the President, and Nade Diagbabin Fodom.
And I have read two separate documents, Honorable Members. If you could allow me, can we allow the Minister to tell us between the two documents which one is true and which one is inconsistent? His Excellency made a presentation that, let me finish, patient. His Excellency made a presentation that SALCAB has emerged as one of the most profitable entities under the Ministry of Information and Communication. And in that speech, there are 11 paragraphs under improving information and communication and technology. And 6, that is 44%, of the total speech on the Ministry of Information constitutes the work on SALCAB. Right. So if you can exercise patience, if the Minister can tell us which of them is right, whether it is the presentation to Cabinet that SALCAB is not making money and they are believing on bare bones and that they are only surviving at break-even, or the one that the President presented to Parliament. Mr. Minister.
I have done a presentation. Cabinet has concluded by your own admission. I am a member of Cabinet, so charged with implementing it. So I'm not going to be drawn into, you know, validating one thing or the other. The Cabinet was presided over by His Excellency the President, and you just read the Cabinet conclusion. That is what, as Minister, I am bound by. Until otherwise advice, I have a Cabinet conclusion to implement, and I am very scrupulously going to adhere to that.
As you hear, the Minister of Information and Communication say he no go answer no question for tell if waiting the President talk about SALCAB na true, or if waiting in as Minister say about SALCAB we make way for this decision na true. But Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte been continue for press the Minister of Information and Communication on the same point for respond, but the Minister carry on for drag foot and tinap like bone na throat before MP them.
Mr. Minister, are you telling us that we should, as members of parliament, ignore completely this policy statement presented by His Excellency the President and subsequent policy statement that he will present, because you are telling us that the information presented are not consistent?
I have not said so.
You are telling us that the information is inconsistent. You are telling us that the information you presented, or the President presented to us, was to set an ambush for the Minister of Information to walk into. Is that what I said?
You try to lay a snare for me. You try to waylay me. I'm too mature and grown up to waylay. Let's leave that one. Yes, even before Parliament, I have the right to defend myself.
The Minister of Information carry on for be more stubborn on him point, not for explain to MP them, waiting them in need for no, say to the point where he call himself the big boy in the room before MP them, but Honorable Tawa Conte been check him on this point.
I am still trying to be the big boy in the room. I am saying, when we have
order, Minister. If you are at the Ministry of Information and Communication,
you are the big boy.
You are the big boy. As I sit there, order. As I sit there, I sit as the Speaker of Parliament.
Okay, you are the biggest boy in the room. Respect. Okay. It does not take away the fact that I'm also a big boy in the room. You are the biggest boy in the room, by virtue of where I sit right now. I mean, let us be mutually respectful as we go through this process. I don't want us to end separately. You know.
After this, Honorable Tawa Conte be make am clear say the Minister of Information don't challenge Parliament and not agree for respond to the main question where them call am for, where this don't pull Parliament in work.
SALCAB is going to be unbundled. Let it be known that the Minister did not explain to Parliament the reasons why SALCAB should be unbundled, because from what he has presented and from the questions asked, is that he is not ready to validate information provided by the Ministry of Information and Communication to the President for the development that has taken place at SALCAB. So, Honourable Members,
yes, sir.
I can give you time to ask a few questions. If the Minister chooses to respond, he can. If he cannot, at least the public understands that the minister is in contempt of parliament.
But not to Honorable Ibrahim Tawa content no more, not been taken easy with the Minister of Information as the Member of Parliament where they represent Constituency 59 at Cambia District, Honorable Abdul Karim Kamara, been put on clear one to the Minister of Information, Mohamed Rahman Suare, say, it don't make too much on this issue and not tell the President true but the SALCAB issue and same as they don't challenge and FITI MP them by the way how they respond to them.
Let's put it black and white before you. That if you fail to answer our questions, as little as you might see us, you are the big boy in the room. That is correct, Mr. Minister. No, you are the big man in the room. But we are going to tell you as a parliament that if you don't answer our questions here, we'll be left with no options. But to tell you, first you deceive the president, and you're deceiving us again as members of parliament. And this culture of deceiving people, because we have authority. And you know what? Sorry to say this to you, Mr. Minister. But the way you respond to us was so arrogant. You displayed complete arrogance before us. And
As you hear, the contribution by Honorable Abdul Karim Kamara not been go down well with the Minister of Information and arguments been commode, we make Honorable Abdul Karim Kamara been left this meeting before term. Where the meeting been done warm and the minister still no respond to the MP they made the main question where they may try for no. The press may understand say the leadership of parliament been call Honorable Tawa Conte na corner and talk to them waiting the public no be know. And we Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte return back na the room for continue the meeting. He be make the most historic speech where he resign as the chairman of the Transparency and Accountability Committee na parliament.
Considering the nature of the job that I accepted when this was approved in the Chamber of Parliament, I realize it's going to be a daunting task. I realize it's going to be a Herculean task. I realize much is expected for me from both Parliament and the people of this country. When once I subscribed the vote on the 25th of April 2018, I knew I am going into a task and I am going to enter into uncharted territories. Today is no different. Today is another day that my resolve has been tested. Today is another day that we should believe that Sierra Leone comes first and Sierra Leone is bigger than any other person. On that note, I want to sadly announce my resignation as chairman for Transparency and Accountability Committee, effective immediately.
All of us are
I have joined
all of us.
Honorable Ibrahim Tawa Conte still no make am clear yet to Glad TV Online as to why he decided to resign in position as chairman of the Transparency and Accountability Committee at the Saloon Parliament just after the leadership of the Saloon Parliament column where he be done tight the Minister of Information and Communication, Mohamed Rahman Suare, with question them on the issue we get for do with why government don't decide for shape SALCAB to two.
Well, as you now don't see, wait till happen at this video. This don't show to me because as my brother be the talk this now, one put caretaker into this matter. But I think say caretaker they inside this one because according to Suare,
that no Suare.
Wait till he not tell me so say they be not sit down as a cabinet. They don't decide. So he not answerable to nobody.
Nobody.
No, no parliament. A not answerable to.
And normally when you say not answerable to parliament, it means say we the people of we are not answerable to.
Of course, if you're not able to talk to the parliament, now we they talk to? No. So I feel say, let that statement
every part of everything we mean. Where the big boy at the room they come on alone, so you can't answer.
Because say, are they very close to the part?
Yes, and then
not get nothing for
now. Me do this thing to parliament. Me. And remember the what I said, but not come that and DG. Where they say parliament are toothless bootblock, parliament suspend the DG. He said the DG for waiting there. Parliament here and parliament also the first 10 days. Because he now one of the blue eye boy of the park. So what do you expect say for him for happen?
Well, On a si, then kind politicians are now yet. Kind le crowd is worried. How we for trust that kind people here tomorrow? Excuse me.
Not only party. Now
the pan and the boy. We don't say after this, the pan not get my face in.
Okay.
Can I say not get my face in? We say, Lord, put on what it's in.
Wait.
So me, I'm not say far.
You not say far, you not a man.
Why you say so?
Na boy.
Allow it to be a bear with the black we die?
No, na boy, na just boy. He say na big boy. So na boy. Any side can just say my boy.
Well, really, my people, as you know, we get our own way out they present with issues them. Sometimes you think so they make fun, but we they hit the point them. We they tell them the real things them. Now so we they present with your issue them. For make una not be boring for watch them videos there. But una help we discuss this particular matter way up in our parliament. Now so it's supposed to be for make them call you for can ask you questions them. We're supposed to answer. But from there, we serve the people that were out of we are. We serve the people that were outside with the able know what it happen inside the big house. At the end of the day, you come and say you're not answerable to nobody. You and the caretaker with other people.
Just in the pepper beaucoup.
Attention, no sabi cook.
No, that cut the pepper.
No.
Who that put the pepper?
I not cut the pepper for making put all.
Who that put inside the pot?
I think I made a mistake. I think coach your mistake.
You said that the time now. The pepper beaucoup. Anyway, I listen.
Wait, I'm not to believe. Can I like say coach your chapel? Not true, man. Coach your chapel. But anyway, as we all know, pepper the man. We are Africans then. Pepper the man.
Now you get for cry paragraph. Anyway, we had people in
he was a small. So now the order to we people them. Can you let them politicians say we don't know how to get for trust them tomorrow? Because by all them lie away they can't lie power we then get my country now before back tomorrow say I want to get taken now we had. Now they tell they begin put all them video for all they show them. You know? So Ali you me attire, make I not tell you lie. Wait till you go on our yard right now. We still not just understand.
Well, now talk and do. Talk and do, now they go on our yard. Hey, the bridge. With the up, with the begin the bridge next month.
Now, Tina, you for glad for?
The bridge, that'll be this month. You don't go next month. Hmm? That'll be this month, Sensei.
Let me tell you, it's September.
You don't go October.
I mean, I don't know, there's a September. Okay. It's September, no going.
The caretaker cannot be there. But you know, so we don't pull a shabby. We not rumble polo there and banner all thing.
Well, I don't know where to make me bother. They talk to me, they laugh, they watch me face. If you say this, na topic or matter, we are for laugh into. Why make, I still repeat this word, why make we government they not serious now? Yeah.
Hey.
Why?
Hey.
Why make? With governments, they don't even take we the people of here serious. Make a short example.
Anything where the government do not favor, then they do for we.
If you follow Ghanaians, then
when
you watch na Ghana website right now, the president just don't make a very big new airport.
Okay.
Right? Wherein, if I open soon, if I'm not mistaken, if I don't open self.
You will compare the airport and we bridge.
You ever see them people and they even pull. Tag self say that they go open the airport.
You go compare the bridge with the airport.
You don't see, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You don't see the first block.
Huh?
You don't see, huh?
Now September will begin. September.
So many people that I just don't know. Waiting doubts me. They say that they can't make bridge for me, which is fine.
Yes.
We they pray for make it happen.
Mm-hmm.
Because we all want we are for develop. But waiting surprise me. Waiting at the meaning of. For go pull Ashobi, Prince Polo, make cap, for go commission, you cannot open.
Now we begin.
For go commission, bridge.
Now we begin.
Not the question I ask.
Now we begin.
Are they talk about overall?
Marabio. Marabio. Bridge and airport, so you value.
Now you make Marabio the lost pauna.
We don't see him back.
Until the time where you say, can I eat? Can I be tell we say, now we?
Yeah, we like to take 5 months. Oh.
Una no dey tire with disappointment, ba.
Why go hotel soon?
Ego mi kweki, always disappoint una.
Marabio.
No cry, na yon kut.
Marabio. Osa you don't go. You left with Paramonio.
You know the other thing without me? The people of we are not able to understand. For anything, when there's something about government, then they include the first lady they will not vote for. What's the meaning of go commission bridge, printing polo, who said the president in face day, pass them put first lady?
It's not a problem. This, the first lady, now an issue. Anything person make mention of the first lady, now where?
But there is any box during the ballot day where they pin for go vote for first lady.
Even the first lady, they don't talk, they don't even vote for. So let people then pull and I'm not.
So waiting at the meaning of this. Because in this case, we're talking of caretaker. Right? We think say for anything, as they don't decide for cool t-shirts, Ashobi, print face. Now we president in face, we need for C. Not a president, a first lady. This is the way they happen now we had right now. We won't ever see it they happen now we had, but now then they happen.
This is a new direction. Elekra waka una for waka bienui.
Well, he make first lady always they come on social media. They talk to me anyhow. You don't see?
We no not today.
So Jackson then they die oh.
No not today.
The big one or they come there.
No not today.
But then the sandy comes package oh.
No not today.
He don't show his sin and then they send them.
No not today.
We.
No not today.
God forgive. Oh we are.
Anyway, I know waiting as don't so waiting as they wait for. Oh no, one see now say we we'll cut for now do now. Never. The only thing we pull it and do now is the for anniversary. Just in which you cook.
Well, as many people that they see, you are the mix self. You know? Now this, we just decide today for it because we can tire.
You know what thing just in the mix, so?
You know?
A macaroni.
A macaroni.
I the mix, so.
Other people that they call them spaghetti. They get boku boku name anyway. But now we have to call them macaroni.
Bilolo.
Bilolo. So, as we want to say, we know some of now this, you don't have that, don't go. But this will do now for 2 men. So, for that, we know they even end in front of now. Now, we'll see the ending and the next program. So, we think say for today's program, now there are issues there. I don't know if I forget. You get anything for say before the end and the wrap up?
We. So, Jatin, we struggle.
Struggle for eating.
Chief Minister, he put 50,000 years.
Who's that?
He, nine fan. Nine, he sell out. How much for bad? 200,000 for bad. Chief Minister.
Anyway, man, I'm not going to find this yet for that rest day.
Chief Minister.
So, I put my camera on and see what I'm going to talk on that particular issue. But for now,
Chief Minister, 50,000 bag of first night.
Chief Minister.
No. Chief Minister.
Eh?
Chief Minister.
Wait, that rest, why make Chief Minister not be give that rest free to people that for replace the China rest when they don't take tick? Where anti-corruption will set them free? Them bobo.
I come now so for can cook, not so for can talk about anything with the problem.
Now behind the scene, you know, in a camera.
In a camera.
Now behind the scene.
Well, what do you ask?
I say. This camera no dey see, nobody no dey hear.
So,
too many.
Wait, Apple will not give the rest free.
But if you don't give free, because
you sure say you don't stop the camera?
I don't stop her.
Okay, because he and the caretaker, they shape the rest with the first lady, chief minister, so now all with Alpha Timbo, they shape the rest.
Wait, caretaker, you want to say that rest? Then I give the soldiers.
Nay, for that, yes, that's not cutting. Nay.
So all this now they know they are going to the top. If now chief minister don't get access for rest, why know they give people a free for replace that rest where they don't shave that Chinese rest.
No, they're not able for the free. They're not able for the free. They just want to molest. They not say able for do something. But anyway, wait, just I didn't see the camera.
Huh?
Hey, John.
No.
Just think. You know they try.
They know they.
I swear they are.
They know they. They know they. They know you're not too much.
La watch it, come here, fine. Hey, Justin, I paid for you. You don't record me.
I set you up. I get you today. I just said two you like, come on. I get you.
Hey.
So yeah, we'll meet up. I get you today.
Uncle Mada, not on me. Uncle Mada, not on me.
I get you.
Not Justin. Wait. Somebody come and say, electric program, but who the fed for APC?
No, but maybe don't tell you, see, we ready for accept all the names the way they call me.
Instead of we accept, let's tell this person something, we know the fed for APC. No, we know the way you want for the SAPP rule, we talk about APC. If they do something right now, they talk about them. When SAPP go get for commuter, like now 2023, 2045, any other one way, as long as we get the life and well body, now we get for top, but we not get for the top of who we SIPP.
As long as the person not do the right thing.
The soldier man and the policeman and say that they serve the government of the day. So we back need to talk about the government of the day.
Oh yeah, waiting on a problem. Waiting on a problem.
We.
The problem of we had when APC be in our power. Most of we now we are they come to the social media and oppose APC, but we don't see them get attention compared to the way where the new direction get attention to people in our social media. When you talk this, so man they can cost you mama. When you talk this, so man they come and write something bad about you. So man ask the one, no, you're not supposed to be so. No governments, no day.
You put
salt.
But I'm not the salt.
Yeah, well, if you not know the other.
Continue.
No government, no day. Where they do it in the people they want, where they don't go talk good things about them. But if government day, 85% una they do things them, where we the people they don't like, where not they go down well with you, we must they talk them. But this, when I get for call, we the same name here, when government get for change, anytime now we are. The other government where they come, if they still not do the right thing where they're supposed to do. Now, so we they come back and rub mud panel. We go happy to say, we set back the APC owner, they say, now they will be talk about, or that they will be talk for, make the kind of power. Make APC not do the right thing. Then we not open our SAE, wait till they talk back.
Yeah, I want for Beguna. That number where we've been put on the screen the last time, we will not use that number there for now, because we get some problem with that particular number there. But pretty soon we will do another number, yeah? So we're very sorry about that day, and we'll talk to him about that number day. And the disease is still there around, so please, una make sure say una do the right thing for make sure say una day on the safe side. See how Savage Street Bridge don't collapse, anything can happen, say what, say what. Anyway, we can't leave una today. We can't pull it now. But I want to put it on the comment section. We will send them for them to post office.
The poster.
Me name na Aliyu.
And me na Justin.
Una no go na look at it ya. Go back. Go.
This na what in there. He greedy.
No. Go. Na go. We soon na next week ya.
Okay, me people them. We dey bring una your food na the next program. Until we see again.
It's only began and began passing.
Yes, subscribe. You always the watch we program them, but you not subscribe it to the channel. All what you get for do, press this red subscribe button, and then you come over here to and press this bell. So the bell option. Press this one with all. And don't dumb. And no get for cost you anything. When you do this, na sign for show say you the support we for make we do more. Thank you for your help for share this program.
Yeah! God bless you.